If you're watching this video, then you most definitely have redeemed a free domain from Mailchimp. So friends, this Hastech always access granted. And if you have redeemed a domain from Mailchimp, there are some things which you need to know, because it is a time when your domain might be lost or you might be overcharged for renewing your domain. So without wasting a single moment, let's begin. So what did Mailchimp's terms and conditions say when you were redeeming your domain? That you will be getting a 5-year of domain if you kept the name servers to Mailchimp's official name servers without changing it, and creating a website from Mailchimp's website builder, that is creating a landing page. Now I know most of you have not followed those rules and asked the support to change your name servers. I did it myself. There's no shame in that. So that is, we have breached their terms of contract. Now what does that mean? It means that from the date of your domain registration, exactly after a year, your domain will be expired, or you will be charged on your PayPal or credit card, whichever you used. Now how can you prevent that? Well, do you need to prevent that? Here's the thing. Mailchimp's domain renewal pricing are high as compared to a normal registrar. While due to this Black Friday sale, Namecheap is really offering you amazing domain name renewal prices, that is transferring your domain name from old registrar to the new registrar. So if you want, this might be the correct time for you to transfer your domain. Even though there might be 4 or 5 months of remaining, don't worry, it will be carried on to your new 1 year of transferring your domain name. So it will be like 17 months remaining once you have transferred your domain name to a new registrar. There's no need to go for Namecheap, whichever registrar you are fine with. But Namecheap is offering for quite cheap. That's why I prefer Namecheap for now. Now let me just show you how can you transfer your domain from Mailchimp to any other registrar. I am not specifying it to Namecheap, but literally any other registrar. Now click on your profile, go to account from the bottom left corner, and here will be settings. Just go to domains and click on email us or chat with us. Chat with us is a much better option. Their services are quite amazing. Mailchimp, they will reply to your chat within 2 minutes. Well, it happened with me in 2 minutes. It depends how many people are replying, and definitely after this video many of you will be transferring, so hold on for a long wait time. Just type in hello, transfer my domain type that I want to transfer my domain, and my domain name is whatever your domain name is when you registered with Mailchimp, and just type in can you please location code and unlock it. So this should be enough. Just ask them that can they please unlock your domain and provide you with the EPP authentication code or the EPP transfer code, and just chat with them. Just copy this message, be sure you need to copy this message. Once you started the chat and you are connected with an actual person, just send this message again, because sometimes the glitch occurs and the guy who you are chatting with does not get this message. That's why you need to do that, and they will ask you some questions. Whatever they are, just answer them. They will ask you what is your real name on the account, or are you the web developer, or are you the owner of this account, like that. Just answer them and they will provide you with the EPP authentication code. Just say that you are the owner of this account, and once you have got the EPP authentication code, what you need to do, just go to Namecheap's official website, or I will give you the direct link where you can transfer your product. If you are going with Namecheap, but for any other registrar, it's just simply easy. Go to their domain section and click on domain transfers. Now just type in your domain name. Prior to making this video, I already transferred my domain name, which I got from Mailchimp. So I won't be able to show you. I forgot to record that part. So let me take an example of a different domain name which I purchased. So as you can see, it will be showing that congratulations, your domain is eligible to transfer. After the chat, you will be eligible to transfer. Now you have to accept to their terms and conditions. and paste in your authorization code which you got from Mailchimp. You will also get that authorization code in the chat transcript from Mailchimp, which as you can see here it is. Just paste that authorization code and click on verify auth code and click on add to cart. Now it is, now the price will be kind of high, but not that high. It will be, for a .com domain, it will be below $10. And MailChimp's price was higher than that. But I will be providing you with some coupons so that you could transfer it for $7 if you are transferring within 4 days of the Black Friday deals. But if you are not doing that, you will be costed around $8 to $9, which again is pretty cheap for a domain transfer cost. And for the further years renewal, that is the same price to pay. By the way, if you transfer it now, you are costed around $8 to $9. It will increase your validity of your domain by 12 months plus the months that is remaining from MailChimp's domain registration period, which will be around 4 to 5 months if I remember correctly. And it will take you 5 days to transfer your domain, so you have to keep in mind. As you can see, let me just go here. It's my dashboard. I am transferring these two domains. This one was from MailChimp, and the domain is with another registrar awaiting release from previous registrar. This process takes 5 days before your previous registrar transfers it to a new registrar. And again, if you really like MailChimp services, you can continue being with them. I'm not saying that you have to transfer your domain name, but we are consumers. We will go wherever we get the best deal. And for now, Namecheap is really offering some amazing deals. Their renewing price is also amazing. Their transfer price also amazing. And even their hosting price is amazing. So if you want to know more about their hosting price, you can look at the video here. Here is the card right there about some Black Friday deals, which will be for 4 days as of releasing this video. So have a look at them. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you have any doubts, let me know in the comments. I will try to solve them. I will just create a small FAQ page if you want, after getting all your questions, so that I will reply to them. And anyone with any doubts can see that. Peace out.